some weird stuff the Marines do these days.